guys, Nookie with 500 here with another video. Today, if you know me personally, it's my dream to become a cop in LA. So, today we're a cop in LA with the LSPD. So, this is not a mod, I'll just kind of be making my own stuff. Stuff like that. I do have the volume turned up all the way, so I can, like, oh, that guy right there in the gray car, we're gonna pull over. He's going a little fast. I saw that. Oh, never mind. You trying to cut me off, pal. Just go. You don't cut off people, that's kind of rude. Oh, I'm just gonna pull him over, give him a warning. Check out, make sure everything's okay. He doesn't care, okay. Turn it back up in a sec. I have to go and pull over. That guy was going pretty fast. Oh, crap. I will be using a charger later on. So let's get into the video.
LSPD gang,
that's just, uh-oh.
Bad idea.
Freeze, sir.
Taser.
Alright, guys. We gotta get to the shootout. We gotta shoot out on Grove Street. We're not gonna blaze our lights yet, JK. Let's go get all their ammo for weapons. I only had like 3 people come out me and shoot, so it wasn't that big of a shootout. I know Grove Street was a lot bigger of a shootout, and we didn't even get to live through. We died, but so, let's kind of turn our sirens off and kind of go up here, see what's going on, because we'll get, we'll just call it order. Shots being fired. Oh, crap. Heavy fire. Oh, headshot. gonna take out this gun. This is a SWAT gun. I would personally count it as a SWAT gun. Because police can use shotguns.
I told you to fuck off!
Alright, let's go around this way, just kind of get our shotgun out because it looks awesome. I'll show you how the shotgun sounds next shootout. But too many shootouts, guys. I think I hear pursuit and progress. We're gonna kind of see right here, wait. Holy! Alright, we got this. We got this guy. Hit and run, that is a
felony. You piece of shit.
This guy is getting arrested, or possibly tased. Tased is arrested, so. Where is it? Where did the guy go? Here he is. Right up here. We're just gonna get out of the car. Get out. I got a tire shot. Guys, I see street racers. No, not happening. Sir, give it up. Just give it up, sir.
What?
Give it up. Give it up, sir.
Sit up there. Come on.
Finish him off.
You want me?
All right.
Kill me.
Get out. Let's go catch up with the street races, hopefully. I took out some people here. I almost was killed, guys. Impersonator right in front of us. We got a report earlier that people are dressing up as cats. They got guns, so they're heavily armed. We're gonna move in on them with this.
Ain't the American Grand Brand!
240, section 245.
Sorry! Sorry about that.
I don't like that car. But I do like this. Hey, wonder what guy like this one, guys. It has some sort of weak legs, and because it's got a spotlight, so I might be playing with this car next time, or like probably my Charger next time. I'm not sure. Leave a like if you like this video and just leave a like, you know, to help me out. It really helps me out. But at the end of every officer's day, there's a shift end. And it's morning. Got a shift end, guys. A shift is ending. We're gonna go in here. Alright, guys. So that's Teddy right there. And that is Jonathan.
What the fuck,
come,
man?
Oh, sorry. Sorry, bro. Sorry.
Excuse me.
Look where you're walking, buddy. Blink!
Hey.
Hey there. Crap somewhere else.
Hey, what's up?
Hey.
we go write down all of our time cards. We'll go in here and... Okay, guys, we just got done. We're gonna go clock out. Oh, sorry, wrong way. Wrong way. Clock out in our locker room. We'll place two, clock in and out. Oh. Oh, crap. You guys. Alright, guys, I'm gonna leave you with that one.